ANC headquarters zakhe zise Gauteng. IGauteng idolobha elaziwa izwe lonke. Kungaba mahlonike ukuthi lapha eGauteng omasipala bakhona bathathwa abanye abantu. Kusho ukuthi iheadquarters ye-ANC iza hostwa abanye abantu. Singagula. Singagula. Okwesibili, leli dolobha iTswana ilona ndlunkulu kahulumeni wase South Africa. Makuthiwa nje abantu beza lento okuthiwa ngesilungu capital yezwe lakithi iTswana, hey, anikwazi kukudedela iTswana. Umasipala waseTswana aphathwa abanye abantu ngoba kosho ukuthi idolobha eliyinhlobodolobha yezwe iphethwe abanye abantu. Ningakuvumela kanjani lokho? Ningake nilokothe, ninake bala kufana banazi lokho. I-province ikhale ANC, iTswana ikhale kahulumeni ka-ANC e-South Africa. Kufanele ukubibesa zandleni zenu. Kufaneleke kuvote wonke umuntu ohlala la. Uphume ngisho isalukazi sesinedola elibuhlungu ngalelo langa. Angabi bikho zothi angifikanga ngoba bekuphethwe idolo. Ake libe ngcono ngalo nkathi liphathe uma usubuye ekuvoteni. Ngoba kubalulekile iTswana besezandleni se-ANC. Ibalulekile loo nto. Into esenza ukuthi kube yithi esila kuleli dolobha ukuthi sayilwela le nkululeko, asiphathisanga, sayisacrifisela le nkululeko njenge-ANC. Siyasiqhenya ngalokho. Asiyitholanga nje ngoba izeni abanye abantu, sayilwela. Abaholi bethu baye emajele bahlala iminyaka ngeminyaka bezimisele ukukhulula thina. Abanye bethu balwa bawele intabeni, abanye abangatshwanga, abanye bathoshanishwa bashiswa benza umlotha abacindezeli. Befela le nkululeko, fanele sivikeleke le nkululeko. Sivikela ngokuthi amandla ombuso abe sezandleni ze-ANC. Kukhona abantu-ke abangacabangi ngokwanele. Engicabanga ukuthi nathi kwa-ANC asibafundisisanga kahle hle ukuthi uma sebela kwi-ANC bazibona ukuthi sebebakhulu ngaphezu kwe-ANC. Athi umuntu angatholi izinto ayifunayo uze kuthiwe sekukhona abantu abama-independent. Ubone ukuthi asiwenzanga umsebenzi wethu la. Ngoba umuntu ongazi ukuthi yithi ebesehlala kwi-ANC kusho ukuthi besingakabufaki politiki. Thina-ke bantu be-ANC singalenzi iphutha sivotelele abantu okuthiwa ama-independent. Ngoba ivoti lapho uyalahla uma wenze njalo. Votela umbutho. Siyezwana. Ngoba labo bakhohlakele. Bazibona ukuthi sebengaphezu kombutho phela. Kanti umbutho mkhulu ngaphezu kwethu sonke. Ngicabanga ukuthi sekube nesibonelo esihle lapha eTswana sokubonisa lokho amacomrade okuthe umayithi ANC. Sithi manje ngoba sonke kufanele basilalele u-ANC bathi usekhulume indlunkulu. Siyezwana. Uyabona ke into engifisa ukuyichaza ukuthi uma kukhulunywa ngamandla, power, uma sithi amandla wethu, power is ours, kusho ukuthi-ke ngaphansi kombuso wedemokhrasi yithi esiwinawo siphathe uhulumeni ngoba sinomsebenzi omkhulu ukuthuthukisizwe lakithi ukuthi libe na yonke into efunekayo njengoba kaduzo nje amakomrade echaza la ukuthi la ungekho khona amanzi siyawaletha la khona khona imgwaqene intuli sifaka isikontini uma singakafiki kwenye indawo kusho ukuthi siyeza ayikho indawo singeke silungise ukuthi asikwazi ukuyilungisa ngelanga elilodwa kodwa siyeza ngayo yonke into ayikho ke enye inhlangano engakwazi ukwenza lokho eSouth Africa ngaphandle kwe-ANC ihlobo zenu nabangani abakwezinye inhlangano nibatshele ukuthi uma ungumhlali waseSouth Africa ivoti lakho libalulekile musu kudlala ngalo salilwela leli vote liyilungelo lethu namhlanje awukwazi ukulahla uvotela abantu abangazi nabo ukuthi bafunani ababhedayo nje babangumsindo awubeza bathukuthele bayonke inhlobo yento le kodwa bathi bafuna ivoti lakho awukwazi ukwenza uyalahla lelo vote alikho ekubusweni kwezo kodwa mawufaka ku-ANC ivoti lakho lenzinto ngoba lifakwa endaweni yamandla okuthuthukisa iSouth Africa ukhongolose lo ayikho futhi into yokwenzeka kukhongolose ukhongolose akayena umuntu wabantu abambalwa umbutho wabantu baseSouth Africa bonke bawakha ngo-1912 kungekho ngisho eyodwa inhlangano ezinye inhlangano zakhiwa abantu abaxoshwe ku-ANC abathukutheleyo abazi ukuthi bazakhelana inkinga bahlaza labantu abahloniphi labantu bayethuka labantu uvotelani ke mawuvotela abantu abanjalo uvotelani abanye bayenqena ukuba ku-ANC ngoba i-ANC inkulu ukuthi uma ekangena la ngeke azabe umholi bese bakhiyinhlangano zabo bayithanda kodwa i-ANC bakhiyinhle ngoba ufuna ukubaba umholi nje abe sephalamende abizwe ngokuthiwa honorable manje akufanele ukuthi uvotele umuntu omenza ukuthi abe sephalamende nje obizwe ngo-honorable akasozenze lutho ngoba akekho kuhulumeni bonke labo bezobe khuluma behlabenyuka bayayikhulumela nje umoya oshisayo ngoba ngeke bawine abasoze baliphathe lelizwe lizophathwa ukukhongolosa nangoku umuntu okufunayo votela akukho kunye and sifuna ukuwina kakhulu ukuze sishintshe kakhulu nangokushesha izinto shintshe izinto ezisibambezelayo ingakho nje umuntu ka-ANC no-support i-ANC azi ukuthi ivoti ngalinye uma esehlanganiswe onke aletha lento okuthiwa yipower enkulu yokubusizwe uma siwina ngemajority encane kusho ukuthi ipowethi incane inkinga-ke leyo asikwazi ukushintsha izinto kalula niyayibona inkinga ivoti nje lumnqamulajuqu ilona likuthathisa isinqumo siyezwana sizwana kahle rawutlwana hanhle matla riyawathi matla king livoto la rona riyatsiba ku ri libuwang litlogele batho bana ba buang fela ko mabua fela bao mokgatlho ke ona o kgatlho wa batho kgatlho wa setšhaba bautlwana ao nge ya tšhabole ko nbone thabele yaolo o hinde nendlela esihambayo ohinde
Nendela esihambayo ohinde Nendela esihamba Washumandela kubalandeli bakhe.
Well, that's our President Jacob Zuma there, chanting and singing along there, basically motivating the people to give their votes to the ANC where they will be put to good use.
Oh, Hinde, Lenzela esihambayo. Oh, Hinde, Lenzela esihamba. Washumandela, kubalandeli bakhe. Wathi sohlangana nge-freedom day. Washumandela, kubalandeli bakhe. Wathi sohlangana nge-freedom day. Hinde, Lenzela esihambayo. Hinde, Lenzela esihambayo. Hinde, Lenzela esihambayo. Hinde, Lenzela esihambayo. Washumandela kubalandeli bakhe wathi sohlangana nge-freedom day. Washumandela kubalandeli bakhe wathi sohlangana nge-freedom day. Umshenewa, Umshinewam, Umshinewam, I will not musung bambezela.